It's our very last day, seventh day in LA. We're leaving this lovely place. And we are smothered in luggage at the moment.
Awesome.
Good is one underneath.
Awesome. First leg of the trip. Mm-hmm. And last time we'll be driving in LA too. Mary has gotten the honor.
We're now on board to our flight.
About an hour and a half.
Oh, no, this flight? One's 2 hours.
Oh, okay, 2 hour flight.
Safely arrived at our San Fran accommodation. Behind me is the door. When you enter, there are the communal areas. And we are occupying the ground floor. There's the upstairs as well, which I don't know who lives there. Once you pass this communal area, which also has laundry and some storage spaces, here is the door to our apartment. You enter to the left is the bathroom. And then here is a pretty big couch. And then there's the bed. Queen size bed. And then here is the kitchen. Oh, microwave up top. Fridge and a little dining table, and we have a fire escape.
Yay. Adult dining
and a balcony.
Some of the best food in
there you go.
So we are going for walkies in San Fran, and we are headed towards Market Street because it's Pride Day today, which means it's a day to celebrate gays and lesbians. So we're gonna check out what the festivity is all about, even though the parade has finished, I believe. But there's gonna be like after parties and whatnot. So, and the road is completely blocked. So let's check that out. Pride parade. Mm-hmm. The strips. And now, yeah.
Soul food.
Where are we at?
Brenda's. So basically it's French food, but it's like a mix of really stuff.
Yes. And there's a line, so you know it's a good restaurant when there's a line. We are in Soul food. Soul French food.
Yeah, it's number 5 on San Francisco's must-have French food.
Oh. So, crawfish? Don't know. Plain. These are beignets. Don't they look crazy cute? Wow.
Mystery.
Oh, is it chocolate?
Oh. Nutella.
What might this one be? Saigon village. We heard people sing Viet karaoke before, so I'm pretty sure we're in little Saigon. Now we're going up the San Fran hill.
Doesn't look like much, but
on our way to grocery shopping and pharmacy.
Oh, we face that.